We can't read minds. Maybe one day, but for now, communication is on you. For the sake of your success, your happiness, your relationships, commit to identifying and then clearly stating your wants and needs. Step one, clearly identify what you want and need. Nobody else can do this for you. Step two, communicate it literally to the people it pertains to.